Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back on Paradise for another villager hunt game. You all seem to enjoy my previous attempts at naming villagers on islands, and when I failed to name 10 villagers correctly, I took the villager afterwards. So I figured, why not play it again? I haven't done this for a while, and I have no idea how this is going to turn out. I know way more villagers than I did before, so I'm really curious how long this is going to take me. Hello, Wilbur. First ticket on this villager hunt, and it is... ooh, Midge. I think that's Midge. How am I going to get over there? Just have to confirm, is it Midge? It is Midge. Touching down on the second island, and we have... that is Serrano. Norma. I just let go of you. Lovely to see you. I'll come say hello. I'm not going to take you today though, but it's nice to see you again. That is Rhonda. I think it's Rhonda. Yes, it is. And who's out on this island, Wilbur? It is... oh dear. Rudy? I have to check. I get confused with the cats. There's quite a few of them. Hello, Rudy. No points on the board just yet. I seem to be doing really well at this. I'm pretty confident that's Barbara, because I've just had Barbara. Hello, Barbara. Touching down on another island. And we have... Vic? I'm pretty confident that's Vic. Yes, it is. I seem to be doing really well with naming villagers, and I'm kind of worried this is going to take all day now. Oh no. I think this is Sydney. I've got Sydney and Yuka in my head, but I think Yuka's a different shade. It is Sydney. Hello, Sandy. And here we have the lovely snake. And that is... oh, Klaus? He's not wearing his little Roman outfit if it is Klaus. It is Klaus. He's out here. Oh, hello, Judy. So nice to see you again. I'm curious to know, if you're playing along with me, I wonder how many you've gotten right so far. I considered you for an island. I've got Jay and Jakey in my head and I think this is Jay. Yes, it is Jay. And we have the lovely... looks like Melba. That is Melba. I can see her little face. Hello, sweetheart. Sadly, not another point for me. Oh. Is that Boone? It is Boone. I think that's Bruni. Oh no, it's Walt. Oh my, I wasn't sure which one it was. Well, that's one point on the board. Oh, hello, Pietro. He was one of my starter villagers. He was my first campsite villager, I think. Oh, I miss Pietro. I'd love him to come back one day. My instincts are telling me this is Poncho. It's not Blue Bear, I'm sure of that. Is it Poncho? It is Poncho. Hello. You're so cute. Sadly, I can't count you as I didn't get your name wrong. I've only got Buck in my head. Who are you? Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Nice to see you, Clyde, but sadly, I'm going to have to take your point and try another island. Oh, I've had you before. Mallory? Is that Mallory? Yes, it is. Hello, Mallory. It's been a long time since I saw you. Oh, is that Cole? It is Cole. That's another one that I really wasn't sure about. Bless your little cotton socks. Oh god, I wouldn't have gotten that one if I hadn't really thought about it. Oh, Gonzo. Hello, Gonzo. Oh, I love the little surprised eyes where they just became crosses. That was so cute. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Gloria? Oh no, it's Miranda! We're on our way to getting 10 points overall. Oh, I see you. Rolf? Is it Rolf? It is Rolf. And it is... Where are you? Oh, I see somebody moving at the back. Oh, hello, Lucky! Little cutie! I haven't seen you on a hunt before. Look at him! Oh, on we go then. Oh, Tammy with an eye. Is that who you are? Come back over here. Ah, stop hopping. Oh no, it's Tammy with a Y. I'm gonna count that as I didn't get the villager right. I know the name is exactly the same, but I'll count the spelling being wrong. So that's now 4 points we're on. Oh, you have a green tail. Ace? No, it's Admiral. That was a good attempt to get the villager's name, but sadly that's the 5th point I'm allowing myself. We've got 5 more villagers to find until I have to take the one afterwards. And we have... I have Biff and Harry in my head. I'll say this is Harry. It is Harry. I'm definitely getting better at naming villagers, but I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Who's here then, Wilbur? Oh, hello, Audie! Oh, sweet baby Audie! Here's my bestie. I miss you. Oh. Let me look at your face again. Oh my, I honestly don't know. What is your name? Peggy! I don't think I've ever seen you before. So cute! Oh, she would be perfect for one of my islands. But sadly, not for this one, but that is a point on the board, so now we're on 6 points. And it is... Oh, the other side. Oh, there you are, right at the back. Oh, you were on Disturbia. Leonardo? Leopold. Oh my goodness. Well, that's 7 villagers now. Only 3 more before I have to take the next villager. No, I don't know what your name is. Well, who are you? You're Sterling. You'd be great for a medieval city. But sadly, I'm going to have to leave you there. That's now 8 villagers I haven't been able to name. Who's out here then, Wilbur? Who've you got for me? Oh, I saw a hamster. I saw a hamster in the shadows. Black hamster. Can we see your face? Yes, you're Humphrey. Hello, Humphrey. Little grumpy cutie. Beats. Oh, this is, Big Top. Hello, Big Top. And we're saying hello to... Where are you? You're over here. Hello, little Miss Anchor. Oh. Poppy the Okapi. Hello, Poppy. So cute. I love the little zebra stripes on your legs. Is this Fret? I've just had Fret's amiibo, so I think this is Fret. It is Fret. Hello, you. So cute. Who've you taken me to, Wilbur? Oh, I see you. Hello, Diana. I'm gonna say hello. Look at her. She's so pretty. Oh. I'll have to get you back at some point soon, Diana. You're so cute. I don't know. Who are you? You're Egbert. And that's 9 points for me. It is... Oh. I've got B in my head from the back. Are you going to turn around? That is B. Hello, B. Oh, that's Panchetti. I'm sure it is. Yes, it is. It is... Oh. Oh, it's a chicken. Who are you? You're Benedict. Oh, I wouldn't have known that. Sadly, that's the 10th villager I haven't named, so it's time for me to take the villager on the next island. Right then, Orville. This is the last ticket. The villager on this island is the one I'm inviting to my island. Do you think you can give me a good one? Fingers crossed. Who am I inviting to my island? It is... Renee! I haven't had Renee for ages! If you want to see another villager hunt game I played, I would recommend you check out this video over here, and I'll see you over there. Take care, everyone!